58.4 volt AC. Now we're going to put the super core in here. What we've done is we've pressed out the rotor. This is the old rotor, and we've placed a super core in here. See if I can show it. That's a super core rotor. That's a super core. We got our voltmeter hooked up. That has the same coil, same speed, so we're getting 20 volts higher with the super core rotor in there, over and above the skinnier stock Freedom core.